all know someone like this whose bark is bigger than their bite. Well, in the game of baseball, this guy is dressed sharp every night. His uniform is a wrinkle-free, you can spot him a mile away. Thanks all the fans paid to see his show. He's called a human rain delay. Step in and step out. Fix your gloves, stretch your hammies out. Step in and call time. Adjust your helmet and look down the line. Step in and take a pitch. Grab your cup, turn your head to spit. I wish you get off this field so we can play. Oh, I hope our pitcher drills his human rain delay. He's probably the guy wearing eye black, cause we all know it doesn't work. He's sporting at least two wristbands and a dry clean undershirt. A pair of bat gloves in each pocket, his bill is perfectly bent. Nice big shiny necklace, this old boy would rather look good than win. Step in and step out. Fix your gloves, stretch your hammies out. Step in and call time. Adjust your helmet and look down the line. Step in and take a pitch. Grab your cup, turn your head to spit. I wish you'd get off this field so we can. Oh, I hope our pitcher drills this human rain delay. He's always taking his time, he never hustles anywhere. The only thing he really cares about is the fullness of his big league hair. Step in and step out. Fix your gloves, stretch your hammies out. Step in and call time. Adjust your helmet and look down the line. Step in and take a pitch. Grab your cup, turn your head to spit. I wish you'd get off this field so we can play. Boy, I hope our pitcher drills this human rain delay.